Hey everyone, this is Nick, and I wanted to give you a quick walkthrough of my Net Promoter Score slider chart template in PowerPoint. Everything you see here is built right inside of PowerPoint. You can customize and edit pretty much anything that you see on some of these slides, and I have different versions of the same chart, kind of different variations for your choice. So I'm going to walk through those first really quickly. We have this Net Promoter Score slider. Net Promoter Score is a measure of user experience. It is a single number, and it ranges from negative 100 to positive 100. The question that this comes from is a survey question asking people the extent to which they would recommend something to their family or friends. You've probably answered many of those in your time around here. But this particular chart has this gradient color here in the plot area that kind of goes from red through white through blue, kind of connoting negative through positive values. We also have a target line here that's embedded in the chart that you can also update. And so right here, you can see that's at 25, and the actual value here, this triangle slider, is set at 75. So we have this version of the chart in dark background and in light background. And then we also have this version of the chart in dark and white. This version is a binary color palette. So we have the red on the left and the blue on the right. We also have this in a lighter background. And then we have more of a plain treatment here to the Net Promoter slider, which is just kind of this solid gray color. Maybe you don't need to have those colors kind of dictating what's positive, what's negative, that kind of thing. And this could be another good strategy for using that. Sometimes you might want to show your Net Promoter score without that target or benchmark line. And so I have another set of the same charts just without that target line here. So again, the dark and the light background of the gradient. Then we have the binary color scale, dark and white. And then we have that sort of plain gray slider line here in dark and white. Now let's go back up to the top. I'm going to show you how to edit this chart. It is so easy. You're going to be so excited. You can edit this to your values, to your data, and then copy the slide into your next PowerPoint presentation, and everybody will love it. So go ahead and click on the chart. This is just one big chart right here. We're going to right click and then click on Edit Data. When you do that, the data source workbook pops up. This is embedded into the slide, and you can see two sections here. We have the NPS value right there at 75 and the target value at 25. Don't touch the Y values here. This chart is actually an XY scatter plot, and the Y values are set and good to go, so you don't need to mess with those. You can just update the X values here in the NPS and target value. So if your NPS was 50, let's go ahead and just change that. Push enter, and you can see the chart automatically updates down below. And if our target value, maybe we want that to be 80. Push enter, and the target value goes up to 80. When you're finished, just go ahead and close out of that workbook, and your chart is good to go. Now, each of the slides has its own embedded workbook. So you can see that once I edit, update this one, the data is updated. But on the next slide, if you want this one to be updated, you're going to have to update that in the same way individually. And then on each of the slides down here in the presenter notes section, I just have some really quick instructions for how to use the template, how to update that data exactly. Perfectly. It's just three steps. It's very, very easy. If you wanted to update the number increments along this axis line right here, right now you can see it's in increments of 50. We can just go ahead and click on it specifically, right click, and then click Format Axis. And then over here in the Format Axis menu, all you need to do is look down here to the units and then look under Major. Right here you can see it's set to 50. If I wanted it to be set to 100, just update that. And push enter, and now you can see the 50s are gone. It's just negative 100, 0, and positive 100. If you wanted no 0 here, then just update this to 200. And now you can see we just have the maximum and the minimum values on that axis. So I hope that you go ahead and download this template. It's a $10 download on my data design souvenir shop here on Gumroad. And if you don't want to pay the $10, I totally understand. I'm actually going to make a video about how you can make this Net Promoter Score slider chart or this linear gauge chart on your own right inside PowerPoint and Excel. It's going to be super fun. So if you want to subscribe to my channel, I would love it. Just hit the subscribe button and then tap the bell next to it to get notified every time I post a new tutorial on data design, Excel, and PowerPoint, and you'll get notified when I post that video on how to make this cool Net Promoter Score linear gauge chart here. All right, I hope you all have a great day, and I will see you next time.